for the new album, we just had to just do it as we went. So we never really got to play those songs as many times. I mean, even a fraction of it, or rarely even all together at the same time, other than the rehearsals up in Millbrook. So, you know, we hadn't really had any experience playing these new ones on stage. I think that we didn't really go into this project with any specific expectations. I don't think we really thought that coming back after as long as we did and who we are and the playing field being what it is now, that we would come back and make a record that would be judged against, you know, other huge acts right that are out right now and be, you know, enter the charts in high position or anything approaching that. And Rick said, you know, originally it was just going to be something that maybe we put out on the internet for our fans. And it's just like the beginning. When we made our first record, we had no idea either. We always just said, well, this was so much fun, I hope we sell enough records to make another one. You know, and mm-hmm. and now, you know, we made another one again, and it was fun. Rick doesn't like that word, but it was enjoyable. It was an enjoyable experience. And once you let go of your baby and release it out into the world, you have no idea what people are going to make of it or do with it or anything. And so, just speaking personally, I'm a little overwhelmed by what's happened.
I actually do think there's an element of perfection in what we do, like in a studio and or live. We're certainly not too sloppy, and we're not like a jam band. So it's funny, maybe we don't think it's as perfect, but I'm assured that like we really pay attention to our stuff. Like what everybody's doing, I'm sure they're paying attention to what they're doing. Well, personally, I perform, it seems like forever, since I was, you know, 18. Even before the Cars, there were lots of bands and all the time, and I thought it was great. And with the Cars, it was even more phenomenal. You know, it was just great. At some point, something kind of cracked. Maybe it was around 87. And then I didn't like it as much. I didn't like the constant attention. I didn't like the whole... I kind of got into an anti-theatrical thing. I started feeling like I'd rather be writing music and making albums because it was easier and because I could actually maybe grow up with people I loved to grow up with instead of never seeing anyone. And so I think the mental thing of it, for me personally, kind of faded off a bit then and lasted a pretty darn long time. Oh, you know, we started off on the West Coast, and so the second show was Los Angeles, and it was like a pretty big city to play in the second show. So that was a little bit of a, here we are in L.A. already.
We should have done some secret gigs, I think, first.
But, and we were still, you know, working out little rough spots here and there. But I think we got them all worked out by now.
We actually, even in the 80s, didn't do too many gigs like the ones we're doing now. I think we went from smaller gigs to ones bigger than the one, the places that we play at now. I like it because you can see everybody. It's a little more intimate, but it's not a club where the ceiling is low and you can't really tell what's going on past the first two or three rows.
You know what it seems like? It seems like that our true fans are there because it's like everybody from the front to the back has got their hands in the air and singing along. So that's kind of a nice feeling. If we would have gotten, I don't even know if we could have done bigger halls, you know. But I don't miss that at all. I mean, I think this is the perfect size for what we did this time.
Having said
on
that,
the other hand, yeah, we'll be doing well.
That'll be pretty surreal.
I think it'll
well.
Be fun, but it's just like a one-off gig. I mean, it can't be that bad. There's a lot of people out there, and some will like us and some won't, and that'll be it.
We're somewhat used to, you know, at least a couple of times in our career, have played to like ridiculously big crowds. I don't know what Lollapalooza will be like.
Well, also nowadays they film it and you can watch it on the internet, which is something different too.
Oh yeah,
too.
Our gigs are all, you know, as soon as we finish playing,
that's different.
It's funny. Yeah.
You know, we'll be, within a few minutes of us playing Lollapalooza, everybody in the world will be at Lollapalooza and they can all see
that's
better.
That's kind of neat though, I like that. Yeah, I don't see it coming to a dead halt, you know. If we all feel like making another record next week. or in the future weeks. I'm sure we can do that. Personally, I don't know about the touring part. We'll have to just see about that. You know, but this tour has actually been fun.